not know that was AC/DC. Now, I've heard of AC/DC in my life. Never knew they sang the song Highway to Hell. Didn't know that was they band. Bruh, Highway to Hell is so catchy that you don't even realize that you singing about taking your soul to hell, not heaven. You in the car with your homeboy, I'm on the highway to hell. Where we going to hell? And then you realize, bro, wait, hell probably ain't where we need to be going. AC/DC is the group that has the song Thunderstruck when the sun come on. If cocaine was in music form, that's the song. You brush your teeth to that song. You remove your hemorrhoids to the song. You put a suppository up your butt to that song. That instrumental alone can make women in their 90s who've been through menopause twice start having a period and eggs again. That's the first 15 seconds. AC/DC, what? AC/DC is like the cool stepdaddy of rock and roll music. AC/DC is that dude that come to your house and he opened the door and you like, what you here for? He like, I'm here for your mama. And then you find out 2 or 3 weeks later, he let you stay up late, he order pizza, he kind of strong, he can fight for you. You find out he cool, he athletic, he end up putting it down to your mama. Your mama walking out the room bow-legged, but you don't mind because he's a real positive person. AC/DC is my daddy. AC/DC music made me want to go get a vagina tatted where my pocket should be. Why, Josh? So I can always have coochie in my pocket. AC/DC has me lit like a cigarette, has me lit like a light in a bathroom, has me lit like a Christmas tree in a Christmas time, has me lit like spelling the word little without the last three letters, the T-L-E, has me lit. I'm educating y'all at the same time. AC/DC make me want to walk up to a white person right now, look them dead in their face and say, you can touch my hair. Y'all mentioning all this music, all these bands, all these artists, but nobody told me, Josh, you gotta check out AC/DC. AC/DC makes me wanna shave my navel from the bottom down. I'm manscaping for the rest of the year. I'm on the highway to hell. When I have my funeral and my casket going down, y'all better, don't bury me don't bury me to highway to hell. I don't wanna go in the ground and I'm on the highway to hell being played in the background, cause that ain't gonna be kosher. That ain't gonna work. Lord, nah. Can we change it? I'm on the highway to heaven. Can we just dub it? I'm on the highway to heaven. Can we just do, is that okay? Or would they get mad if we do that? Anyways, I love AC/DC. I'm rocking. It's a whole lot of Rosie going on and I'm back in black. Okay, when I said white people could touch my hair, that was just the mood I was in this video. Don't do that in real life. Please don't. Let's be friends.